People from the internet, welcome back to Awesome You. So guys, if you didn't know, TU25 has came out just today, just right now. So that's very awesome guys, because it just came out right now. So I'm going to show you most of the features, what's going on. So yeah, I'm going to take off my armor for that. So first of all guys, I'm going to show you all these things. So if you know, like, if you're like, first of all, do you know this world? Yeah guys, it's about brand. So first of all, I'm going to show you nearly all the features. So you can change, the first thing you can do is change the weather cycle. So yes guys, if you click here, you can see no ammo. You can change the gun to creative, and you can change it to adventure mode, and you can change it to survival, and yeah, this kind of stuff. So here's going to be my spawn point. So when people join guys, it's going to be over. People are going to be right here spawn. So the second thing guys is going to be very awesome, because if we can go here, host privileges, I mean host options, yeah, you can change them up. You can change it to night, you click it, see, nighttime, daytime. Now we can change it to weather cycle, we can change it to thunder, see, drain, and it's thunder, is very bad. So we can change it into like different kinds of stuff, see. We have a lot of kind of stuff, so let's go and spawn it to rain. See? Rain. And then we can spawn it back. So I'm going to show you guys the new skin pack and everything. So yeah, new. So here we have clear. And yeah, it's sunny. So guys, this is the first part. And the second part is a new skin pack. Yes, guys. So there's new, like on PlayStation 4, guys, you know. There's like a competition, and you could and the skin pack, the match pack, was chosen Little Big Planet. So if you have PS4, be sure to download it, and yeah, that's it, last one. So if we go on change skin, so here we have skins and stuff. So here we have Minecon 2015, guys. Yes, guys. Oh, Dynasty, why is it? So you can see right now, guys, the Minecon 2015 skin pack. So you can turn them around. You can have all these a lot, like caves and stuff. Look at them. They're so awesome. So, guys, if I join your game, I might wear this one. I might wear this one. Because, like, oh, this one. Not this one. I like this one a lot. But it's quite good, too. So, we have the same one. We have Alex. And it's quite awesome, guys. Quite awesome. So it's like a Minecon one. So guys, it's like a Minecon one. It's very awesome. So you guys, these are the main things. So yeah, so guys, I forgot you. So if we go to the main menu right now, guys, I'm gonna show something very cool. So we have a menu. Yeah, guys, normal, we'll play game, and guess what happens? New things happen. See guys, around you like loading games that you have. You can create, joins, and joins you can get, you can join games like boss kind of stuff, all this game, new games, game, growing exchange, as well as Nick Bots, everyone's game. And guys, let's go back. It would change it to create if like a lot of things change. Oh man, so let's go on again, guys. I'm going to show you, we got stained glass, I got stuff. But the bad thing, guys, is we didn't give a command block. I don't know why. There might be biomes. I didn't know because I just, you know, just turned it on. So I'm going to show you all of it. So if you can see over here, we have new ones. We have new doors. There's new things. There's loads and loads of them. Like, got a lot of them. So here we have. First of all, we have a fences. Let's see the new ones. We have the doors. See, look, it looks like Krusty Krab, this point. The one, this one. It looks very awesome. Adventure maps and kind of stuff. And the other one, we have like, I'm gonna get a block. Stained glass, just stained glass. Let's put stained glass here. It doesn't work. Yeah, I guess it doesn't work, but it doesn't matter. This thing doesn't matter. So refresh my face. We have new fences. We have new. Cool. And we have wall guys.